whenever you don't want to bow down to the gods that the people bow down to, those that have some kind of power, they want to make it difficult for you. You know, they may have some control over your job, or some control over your money, or some control over some aspect of your life, or some control over some desire that you want to have fulfilled. And they stand there telling you, unless you bow down, you won't get this, you won't do that. And most of you will bow down.
Hold on.
You give in.
Hold on.
You don't have to bow down to nothing that you don't want to bow down to.
Hold on.
Somebody has to help you get control of your life and your destiny again.
So you're thinking that it's over. You're coming off another put down. You feel the world is on your shoulders, no love around. Ooh. You say you're in for stormy weather. The sun ducked away behind the cloud. Can't seem to get your thing together. Can't get turned on. There's a reason for the madness. Somebody's got to tell you, it seems all hope is gone. There's one thing you might miss. Hold on. Ooh.
Hold on.
Never know what's in store for you.
Hold on.
You never know what dream just might come true.
Hold on.
Hold on, you'll see a brighter day.
Hold on.
Just hold on and I'll show you. Things all right.